Welcome back to Let's Play Ambermoon Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. This is the wharf, which you've not yet been to. Probably why. As you open the door to the office at the boatyard, a young boy comes towards you. He says, "I am very sorry, but unfortunately Captain Torrell is not here. A few months ago he went to visit relatives in Burnville and has not returned. As I am only the apprentice, I cannot take an order for a boat. If you go to Burnville, please tell him he should return as soon as possible." Okay. We've probably seen that already. So I think we're going to try to take on the bandit leader again. I wanted some potions, but healing potions, rather. There were none to be had. So I think if I hug the rocks here, you know, I was going to use the fireballs from that sword, but if there's another way, because really, there's only 5 charges. Not that evil one that kills us? Well, we kept our stuff in here. I have a target bow and 7 arrows. We did find another bow. I don't think we're going to be good at shooting with these things. Let me see his dexterity. Oh, it's actually pretty good. I'm assuming, anyway. It might just go by our attack skill. Attack, parry, swim. I don't see any like ranged attacks. It'd just be just attack. Thing is, will we have enough arrows to so here? We have 7 arrows. Can we? Those are spell points. We gotta give it a try. Anyway. That easy, right? That swift. Did I? Wait. Oh, it worked! Ooh, what's this? Netzrak staff, and we have lanterns. How heavy are the lanterns? 480 grams. And we gotta go back and get that identified. Wow. I must have forgot to come back here when I went through my little unlocking phase. We can unlock everything except for a dresser or something down below. Grandma's dresser. Anyway, you take the lanterns, I'll take the staff. I Maybe we might want to store some other things in here. I'm just going to save these for now. They only confer 1 point. You know, for dexterity, strength. I'm thinking it's a permanent thing. I'm not completely sure, though. But in any case, we want to save that for where it would be best used on a certain character. And I have not yet determined that, because we only have, there's only two of us. The chest is full. Alright, so then we'll start with this one then. Cell key, sure. Let's get the book in there. Necromancer dagger. Spells. These are not heavy, but they take up slots. I want to go back to town and have that identified. That's could be very useful in the fight against the bandit leader. Can't do it that way. So we have a bunch of these lanterns. Let's put one away. These are things just in case his sword, if his sword breaks, I'm probably gonna reload anyway, but just that'd be for me then. Flint and iron. Give one to the other character. In case the character who has the heal lameness is the one who is thus lame. Wouldn't be able to use it, I'm sure. On himself. Alright. I also have a short sword, so I have a long sword and a short sword. Bonus text scroll. Alright. We need one more horseshoe. It's probably on that bandit leader. It still looks empty, though. Doesn't it? Or do we... Maybe there's some gold in there that we didn't take. No, there's nothing in there. That's odd. Okay. Back to town to identify that staff, because we looked at it, right? Netsrak. Need to figure out what that does. We'll sell the short sword while we're there. And you know what? I just wait out here, but it's probably gonna say we're tired. Was this the one we couldn't open? I'm saving for every time because I don't want to waste lockpicks and I don't want to die either. Oh, this one's empty too. Odd. Alright. Night night. Okay. I'm still tired. I'm tripping over tables and not crashing into walls, so let's go to town. So people can laugh at us for our ineptness. Over the Bridge of Wonder. I wonder if there's anything in here. Oh. Well, we got damaged. So there's that. Always looks different from the outside. I want to sell one thing. Now to the sage. Yes, mysterious artifacts. Didn't mean to do that. Agreed. Magical compass. Okay, I was hoping it would be an attack kind of thing. Cone of cold or something like that. But no. Magical compass. Looks like unlimited charges too, or at least more than 99. That's bound to be handy. Well, thank you. I'm gonna buy some magical arrows then, I guess. And another bow. Although I sold him a bow. Now we're gonna buy it back. One short bow, please. Okay, it's not him that sells the magical arrows. He doesn't sell any arrows. Well, thanks for the bow. He has a target bow. I have the short bow. The short bow, unfortunately, only does plus 8 damage. The target bow does plus 12. So my plan is just to shoot the leader and ignore the people in front of us. I'm guessing we can shoot past them. But I need more arrows. And for that, I need to go down to the Thieves Guild. arrows. We should have picked up some torches while we were out. I mean, I have one. He has three. We can't even do this without... No. We can't even travel that way without our torch. Oh. 1 a.m.? No, our torch is gonna go out. I guess we should have planned better. Alright. So he's selling a shortbow for 250. Hopefully that's not less or not. Yeah, hopefully it's not less than what the shopkeep sold us. So we got ripped off. So one magical arrow, 25. So in that case. I will buy them all. Did that. All right, just to get back. Now it's less money to stay at the healers. 10 gold instead of 30, so let's go to the healers, excuse me. Personal space and all that. Where's the healer again? So here I have the short bow and magical arrows. Look at this. I wonder if I should get that identified now. We're kind of getting broke. No. Wrong door. Didn't mean to bother you. I'm gonna cheese this. I just want to see if it says the magical arrows do anything really that interesting. I'm guessing they're just stronger arrows, or they maybe have fire effect or something like that. Maybe they cause some kind of status effect on the enemy. Attack plus 10. Alright. Yeah, I'm cheating it. Sorry, guys. Because I'm getting kind of broke here. I figured it was a higher attack anyway, so. I wonder if it also increases damage, if it would say that. Oh, we wanted to buy some more torches, that's right. I knew there was something else we wanted to do. At least torches are cheap. Go around unprepared. Because there's a whole entranceway behind that guy, that guild leader, and it might be a dungeon, in which case we need torches. Ah! Can we not? I think that's just a random thing. I still don't know if I can defeat them. I think it's pretty much straight north from here. Alright, I think it would just draw off the rest then, automatically. Oh! Wrong class! Okay. Well, hopefully he can equip this one, then maybe I can equip the other one? Ah! Wasted money. Alright, give me the target bow. Maybe this would still give me an edge. I can use that. Give me the other arrows in case I run out of those. Because you certainly can't make use of them. Stick to your firebrand, what you're good at. So now we're going to sell that short bow back. So, let's see if we have better luck this time. Yeah, cut their throats. I have agile defense, since he can't hit anyone right now. I, however, can attack the bandit chief. And did no damage. I am underwhelmed. Attacking me, doing quite a bit of damage. I failed. All right, I'm just gonna keep on keeping on here. Okay. One regular bandit down. I failed against him. Kind of curious if I'm using the special arrows. I am. And I'm still missing him. I'm missing you. Agile, 12 points. Ouch. 3 points on the bandit leader. Heal thyself. And quickly. I did 1 point of damage on him. This might not be an effective strategy. I wonder if the target bow has any special properties, actually. Other than being a stronger weapon. Doing more damage, attacking more often, or something like that. Ow. It's too bad he can't use it. I really like the idea of us both using range attacks and just ignoring these guys because they don't connect at all. One can dream. One can dream. Healing potion 2. Oh my god. Poof! Did I already healed him, didn't I? And he still only has 13. This is not working. I'm gonna move him and hope he doesn't succeed in his attack. Good. I did 1 point of damage. Poof! If we get rid of this guy, we can move forward. And an Edric will attack him. Three points. Ah! Another 3 points. I have these others, but they're only gonna heal a point or two on him, and he'll still die in one hit. Yeah, no. Selecting a new leader is moot because I'm not going forward with that. I'm gonna try the fireball on that. Let's try the fireball on it. I didn't want to, it only has 5 charges. Hmm. attack him. So, I don't know if this is an area effect, or you can target one person. Which monster? Yeah, this monster right there. Some points on Agile. Whoa! He's gone! That's all we had to do. Oh god, this guy got 1 point on me. Or on Agile, either way. On me, actually, it was. Okay, so I'm not going to use any more charges, and I'm going to stop using this bow because these guys are pushovers. I wonder if I right-click it... Nah, just... Yeah, we can't write auto, like, wield stuff, if that makes any sense. It would just automatically... Amberstar would automatically... If you right-clicked it, it would go boop right near. If you clicked it again, it would disarm it. Alright. Oh, that's why one... Can I... Okay, good. I thought I only had one magical arrow left, but that was the one I had loaded. Alright. So you guys, that's all I had to do was shoot with that. Oh my god. Now we'll just mop the floor with these guys, eventually. 1 point on me again. I can't believe you guys. Figured you'd lose morale with your leader destroyed. I know we have more money, too. In, Grandma's house. She'll go get it after we're done with this hideout here. Once we get our attack skill up and we're not failing so much, it'll be a little less tedious. I am so glad we killed that bandit leader. You have no idea, guys. We actually... I cut out like 10... at least 10 times of battles from the last, well, episodes 15 and 16, I believe. The two-parter, yeah, and then 17 was other stuff. Poof. Poof. I just took him out because it was just me failing over and over again. A couple times we managed to get up to the bandit leader and we were both attacking him, but we were so weak at that point, he knew. All it took was a couple times for him to connect, and that was it. One of us died. Get back here! Well, he's not retreating. I could still reach him. That's right, because he was next to me. I'm still attacking him, right? Okay. I'm used to Amberstar when if the enemy moves, then you're not locked in anymore and you have to reselect your target. Now... Poof. 190 experience, that's it? We deserve more for that bandit leader. Well, it worked! Edgel is level 3, maximum 42 hit points, or life points, rather. More training points. And all that good stuff. Bandit's note. Ooh. Well, we will take most of the stuff. His magical arrows. Thank you very much. To add to my own. Edgel now has boots. That's good. Looks like he was wearing leather shoes, not boots. What else? Awesome. Let's take a look at this note. Wait. A few runes have been scribbled hastily on the dirty note. Oh, brother. Okay. Let's get this thing working here. The runes. I hate when they do that. What do the runes say? It kind of looks like a cursive P. I'm not that familiar with that letter. Okay, L, E, F, T? Left, comma. Okay. Right. G. H. T. Okay. Left, right. This slanty thing. They should make this look like that. Hard to pick out this way. C E Y-ish kind of thing. I'm breezing over it here. Okay. C E N. Oh, look at that wrong thing. C-E-N... Center? Center. E... I know. Well, a T is that. And then R... Okay, so it's center R-E. Okay. Left, right, I'm gonna write this down, because this is probably directions through some kind of gamut we have to run now. Left, right, center. And the final word is right again. Okay, left, right, center, right. Thank you, runes.jpg. Okay, so now I have more magical arrows, too. I have a good amount now. That was pretty awesome. No, I do not want to quit. So, yeah. We'll try that next time, guys. Thanks so much for watching. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.